Then an angel of the Lord said to Philip, get up and go towards the south to the road that goes down from Jerusalem to Gaza. It's a wilderness road. Philip got up and went. Now there was an Ethiopian eunuch, a court official of the Candace, queen of the Ethiopians, in charge of her entire treasury. He had come to Jerusalem to worship and was returning home. Seated in his chariot, he was reading the prophet Isaiah. Now the Spirit said to Philip, go over to that chariot and join it. Philip ran over there and heard the eunuch reading the prophet Isaiah. He asked the eunuch, do you understand what you're reading? And the eunuch replied, how can I if someone doesn't guide me? Now the passage of scripture that they were reading was this. Like a sheep, he was led to the slaughter. Like a lamb, silent before its shearer, so he did not open his mouth. In his humiliation, justice was denied him. Who can describe his generation? For his life was taken away from the earth. Now the eunuch asked Philip, about whom, may I ask you, is the prophet speaking? About himself or about someone else? Philip began to speak, and beginning with this passage, he proclaimed the good news about Jesus. Now, as they were going along the road, they came to some water. And the eunuch said, look, here's water. What is to prevent me from being baptized? He commanded the chariot to stop, and both of them, Philip and the eunuch, went down into the water